Police border, police border. These are the area whereby rock.
If we unite for peace, this issue between Karamoja and Acholi here will not go. We shall stop it. All the parties can play a role. For us religious leaders, we appeal by the word of God to the people. You are brothers. You cannot fight yourselves. You are sisters. You cannot kill each other. The property God gave, you share it. Then we want to restore harmony, peace among our people, whether in Acholi area or Karamoja.
For the bullets, I don't need to talk about it, because even when they attack Abong, I go to the ground, check the bullets, I found they are made from Nakasongola. It is true. It is true. And this one, we looked at it because we found the weakness was under the NDUs we have.
As the forces, we put everything in order. We have a serious, our act is very serious. And we have been arrested and charged them in the Surui court. As individual, not as the force, as individual. So we handle that matter of the issue of the NDU, if they are able to connive with their elder, their father and the brothers. So we're able to arrest and really to address that misbehavior.
Concluding remarks, closing remarks.